I still have all the parts.
Yep.
Pull that record for $500.